Hello, my name is Matt.
And my name is Jordan, and welcome to Paintball. The link for the server is in the description.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
I am unaware. But bloody hell.
Oh, this map's mental.
Enjoying this map. It's like Wimbledon, and I died straight away.
Oh, yeah.
Cray cray game. It's Paintball.
I'm just going to sprint down the side.
Pretty hardcore.
Yeah, the IP like for the server will be below. That guy's got like a shotgun on the MC Halo server. He's fired like 100 paintballs at once.
Yeah, but you get like 64, 64, 64,
ooh,
don't you?
I'm in the.
Is it like Wimbledon?
Sweet.
Did you kill
yeah,
anyone?
You can get into the audience area as well. No, die.
Oh, nice.
Yes, take it. Yeah, oh, yeah. Good. I think I just.
You're
I don't know whether
good.
It was me, but two people in front of me just combusted and it felt like I hit them.
I got decimated instantly. Because, I mean, what do you expect when that sort of bombardment comes over?
Yeah. I keep forgetting which team I'm on, even though like the block of walls in my inventory.
You're on the blue one, Matthew.
I know. I know that now. He's on my right. Team. Where's everyone gone?
Or what team like... should we get ready for all of
oh, is it one life? Like, if you
yeah.
get shot, you're out.
Yeah. Oh. So I need to get ready for the same thing and all that.
I'm assuming there must be someone on the red team still left.
Well, yeah. I bet he's hiding right in the corners, like 6,000
yeah, I
see
him. I see
people.
Him. I can't take that on. He's come on.
Why can't you take him on? Has he got like some sort of special weapon?
I think so, yeah. And I'm terrible with snowballs.
How could he be terrible?
Ah, yeah, oh, any... I got him.
Oh,
I'm so good at paintballs.
500 fragged KL par.
Take it.
Yeah. And there's 20 seconds left, man, so you can do this.
There's like one dude up at the top.
Come on. I believe in you anyway.
Oh, thanks, Jord.
Disguise as mobs or any players.
Ah, that's it. I'm going up there.
There's 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3. 2, 1.
Okay.
Right, do PB red.
PB red, okay then.
Yeah, let's get right down the red
it's
team.
On the red team, yeah. Okay.
You automatically joined a random team, I don't understand.
Maybe you have to be a donator to join a certain team.
Yeah, maybe. Ooh, paintball command.
Ah, oh. Red team.
Red team.
Yes, lad.
Yes, lad. Right, okay, let's take this.
Ah,
this looks like team fortress.
Ah, it's so bleachy at the start.
Yeah, I know. Ah. Oh, it's a pirate thing, isn't it?
Oh, is it? Oh,
ah.
Yeah.
Ah.
Where are you
pirate
then, chum?
Maybe we shoot from pirate ship to pirate ship.
Oh, that'd be cool.
Are you glitching all over the show?
I'm lost.
I want to
try and get on deck. Oh, hang on.
Deck, there's loads it? Of people going upstairs, so I reckon we go up there.
Oh, wait, I am on... Jesus.
There's so many paintballs going down.
You don't want to... My idea here is don't stand still and attack. Just keep running till everyone just kills each other.
Oh, yeah, I know. It's a shame I'm just stood glitching on the spot. Having banter fun. Woo!
Oh God.
Okay, here we go. Good. No!
Pew, 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 pew. Pew.
Come on! Fight the enemy and kill them and...
Ah!
Paintballs
I saw a face
them.
Full of paintball.
Paintball?
Snowball.
I got a face full of snowball.
Right, well, I'm in the lobby, so I'm just going to own up the parkour. And the. Ugh. It's so hard to do parkour now. With
it
the
is. It's mental,
though.
How hard it is.
Nah.
Hell. I keep just spazzing out. I'm still stuck.
Okay, now I see why people complain about the sprinting glitch in 1.6.
Yeah, I know. It's a lot worse than it.
Just
than
keep
it.
The sprint going. Oh, yeah. No. Okay, then. Never mind.
Why, what happened?
I got like, I thought I was doing it. I was like, yeah, let's do it. But no.
Oh, no. That's a shame.
I know.
Well
depressing.
I mean, I'm still alive. We're still in the boat. And I don't really know how this is going on because we've both got separate boats. So how do we get to the other side and stuff?
Swim.
No, I don't want to swim. That would mean like just instant death. It'd be like 10,000 people just. That'd be like D-Day.
Yeah.
I'd like, oh, I don't know, like the taking the beaches and just be like da 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 da. They are pretty awesome maps though.
Yeah, they are. They're really well built.
Oh,
they?
Sweet. That's
even like the even like that Wimbledon one that was just like flat, but that just worked
yeah.
well. Just simple.
We seem to be dominating like in terms of there's a guy. Yeah. Oh. Mr. Awesome fragged me. It's not fun. Okay. We need to come up with the next round, like which team.
I say just stay PB. I mean, it's going to be random anyway, so we don't have to bother joining, do we?
Yeah, I guess.
Oh, here we go.
Match starts in 3, 2, 1.
Red team.
Blue.
Ha ha.
Bring it on.
You're going down.
Is this really laggy for you all?
Yeah, the beginning is a bit glitchy. Because
yeah,
it's
like,
loading like 50,000 people in.
This looks like TF2.
This... I can't tell at the moment.
I don't know, it just feels like the inside of the...
Oh, Jesus! Okay, I've
it's
got to
not,
cover.
But it just looks like it.
Bloody hell.
Can you do friendly fire? Oh, what, you get minus 1 point if you accidentally hit.
Die! Fire. Yeah.
Oh, what? I fired loads of snowballs across the map, and now I've got like a million minus 1 points.
Since it's one hit to die, you feel so vulnerable.
Yeah, I know. I got killed.
Oh my god.
Again. I don't know how many points I just lost.
Yeah, take it. I'm on 2 kills now.
Matty fragged Gabriel.
Oh, no!
No! this parkour's hardcore.
Well, also, if the sprint wasn't a bug, then it'd be fairly simple. But you have to keep your sprint going because you can't just stop it because you won't get it back in time.
Well, that's why I just stop on every single block. As you can see where I am at the moment. This guy's going mental.
Go on, lad.
Can you see me over here?
Yeah, I can see. I'm right below you.
All right.
Hello.
Oh, nah, that just completely screwed up the run there. Yeah. He just stopped running. Yeah, that is annoying. So imagine us doing our dragon parkour.
Oh, no.
Oh, we'll go to 1.5, don't worry. With the new thing, you can do that, can't you?
Yeah, you can.
Very, very impressed with the new Minecraft.
Oh, the new launch is beautiful.
It's like nothing we've ever seen before.
Oh, we lost. You won.
Did we?
No,
did
you
we
won.
Really?
You won because you were on the opposite team, weren't you?
Oh, right, yeah.
Yeah.
Just in case. So you're like, oh, we lost. And I'm like, oh, no. But yeah, we won.
Blue team.
Yeah. Is that where we like high five each other?
This is where we high five. This is where we throw a snowball at each other and both get knocked out.
No, it's where we go, yeah. Yeah.
Oh, I see your name, yeah.
Yeah. Ah. Big, dirty.
Right, yeah. This is the first. Oh, it's this map again.
Yeah, this is the first one I was on. And I just had no idea what to do, so. Okay, I'm going to go really high behind us and just literally just catapult. Cannonball! Where are you? Because we'll get like
I'm
the same.
Not entirely sure.
I remember once playing paintball, and you shot me.
What? Oh, man.
Do you remember when you shot me?
Oh, yeah. This is real paintball as well, by the way.
This is real paintball, and we were stood right next to each other behind some barrels, and Matt just pulled the trigger on his freaking gun.
By accident.
I mean, if this was real, if that was a real-life situation, we both had guns, imagine that. So cheers for that, anyway.
You're welcome.
But he shot me in the leg from, like, point blank, and it actually, like, made me bleed. It was really unfair.
I do apologise for that, Josh.
Well, you don't. Oh, I killed someone.
To a hell. It's funny as hell.
I know.
It was like laughter at your expense.
And also, I once shot my friend in the knuckle, and that like made it blow up as well. That was class. And also, I kept getting shot in the ass once because I was lying down, but my ass was coming out like a hill.
Great.
So this was machine gunning my ass. I was like,
Someone just saw it, did a double take, and then just shot like a whole magazine into it.
Just fired the whole, like, I don't know, let's call it a magazine, yeah. Just pelted me in the bum. And that wasn't very nice. But I never went out because it never bled. I mean, it never
burst.
Burst, yeah. It just
it
kept
pings
tanning
off,
me.
It hurts like 10 times more, but you're allowed to stay in.
Yeah, so, you know, it wasn't. Oh, we won. Of course we won. It was like
of course
million.
We won. My contribution was great.
I got 1 kill. So
I got 0. I just went straight out.
I know. Right, we need to follow each other and stick together.
All right, then. Red
paintball
team.
Paintball is a fun game based. How do you know you're on red team?
Cloth in the.
Oh, I'm on blue. Really? Oh, it's Wimbledon again.
Wimbledon! This is so scary.
Oh. For goodness sake.
No, I'm running to the side. I'm not having that. No!
I'm
going
back into the long
term. No chance. Oh.
Okay. Here we go.
I'm lagging. I can
I'm
see
in the stands with everyone else. Where are you?
Dead.
Oh, my. God, we're dominating.
I was just against a guy with a shotgun. It was so unfair, that.
I met someone in point. He's called Bandits, and I'm throwing stuff, but nothing's happening. Okay, I give up on that. Now loads of random balls are just disappearing from my inventory, but none are being fired.
Huh.
It's well upsetting.
I'm just glitching around in the spawn. Standard.
Oh, what? I got knocked out. I have no idea what the hell happened. That was the laggiest round I've ever played in my life. 9400.
What are you on about?
We're also getting some new artwork done for our background. Which is tingling, isn't it?
Yeah.
What are we going to do, like, change our avatar as well, or keep it the same?
I don't know, really, because I like our avatar.
I like it as well.
It depends. We'll get around to it.
We also need some T-nails, some new animations.
I can get that done.
Yeah. Oh, we won.
Oh, I lost.
I think if we do
oh,
PB.
No, I'm owning up the parkour. Okay.
I killed Flobo Jobber. Mr. Awesome killed me. No, wait, no, no. 19. Why? 19 Ryan.
Someone seems happy that he killed you.
Blue.
Blue.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Big, dirty, stinking base. Okay, it gets laggy. And then it sort of seems to work. But I got really laggy on this
one. Oh, we're on the Yo-Ho-Ho ship again, aren't we?
Yo-Ho-Ho and a bottle of rum! Rum! That's where we get some pirate metal going. The ships look amazing.
I'm stuck. There we go. Why did I choose Jordan? Right. No, Jordan! I just
rest
saw
in
you
peace, Jordan.
Destroyed.
Did I kill anyone though? Or was I just covering fire for you? Were you right next to me?
I was literally behind you. I'm behind a block, but I'm just seeing so many snowballs come past. I just don't want to step out.
What you're telling me is I actually saved your life.
Nah. Yeah, I killed someone. Take it.
What? You weren't supposed to say that. You were supposed to say thank you for taking the bullet.
Thank you for taking the bullet, Joel. You saved my life.
Oh, you're welcome.
No problem.
And then I don't know what we do from there. I think we get naked and share a bath.
I don't think that happens.
Are you sure you don't want to share a bath with me?
I'm pretty sure.
It would be
sure.
Nice and good. Hey, Matt, you're alive.
No, I'm not.
Hello. I'm determined to complete this parkour.
Yeah. Guess the end to see that there's nothing
that
at the end.
No, there's a room up there. It'll have some signs in
it. Right, this would be easy if it wasn't for the sprint.
Yeah. But there is quite a lot of it to do as well, so.
This is Foxtrot 20000.
I don't even know his name. I was just...
3456.
Can't do that last one because you have to sprint.
Right, in the next one, we're going to play like actual SAS soldiers.
Right, okay.
You ready?
I'm pumped. Oh, I'm right behind you, George. Yeah, I've overtaken
the red, just in case.
Oh! God damn it.
Oh, he's blitzing it. Oh, my days. Are you kidding me, lad? Oh, I got here, man. I got here.
Wait, hang on.
This is like mega parkour.
Fuck.
Yeah, I did that as well.
Ah!
Oh!
God damn it.
Yeah, it's impossible. What's going on with this next round? It's cray cray. We should be in it by now, Matt.
I think people are still alive, Jord. I think that's how it works.
Yeah, I know, but it's only like 1-8. Yeah, but what are they doing? It takes like 2 seconds to do a round. That's why it's so accessible, because anyone can just jump in. Padre's left lobby. There we go, 60 seconds left.
Oh, I'm on the glass again, Jord. That's too short. When you can't sprint that, you have to just slow down, which is really annoying.
Yeah, I know. You have to stop, then jump, and then run jump and start the run jump again.
Yeah.
That's what I found out anyway. I don't get what they mean. I was reading about the new Minecraft launcher, and it said like it's already reached the amount that the last launcher had or something like that in terms of players.
No idea.
I don't get it. How long till they fix this bug? Oh my god.
apparently in the next few days. Good thing now with updates, since with the new launch, they can just push updates to it and you don't even know what's happened.
But you would when you open it, because it would have updated.
Oh, give us our thing. Well, yeah, it'll say it has, but you don't have to like...
I'm on the red.
You don't have to like click yes to update, it'll just do it itself. I'm on
blue.
Oh,
okay. You're on the blue, did you say?
Yeah.
Oh, hell no. Okay, right. Bad. Oh, there's the timer at the bottom, like you do with the time.
Oh, yeah. Oh.
Oh, yeah. Cool.
I don't even know what these...
Oh, straight out. They just fire. It's like you know when you get plasmid on Halo Reach or some... You spawn and then you see a frag come over and you blow up.
I'm just going to spam a load of snowballs and see what happens.
Or did you ever play Search and Destroy on COD back in the day on like COD 4?
I think I did once,
when people noob-tubed straight
over.
Yeah,
yeah.
It's like that.
Well, I happened on Halo 2 loads as well, you know, the brute shot.
Oh, yeah.
That.
What, on hardcore on normal?
Well, there was no hardcore on Halo. It was it was a game type, it was on Blood Gulch, Coagulation on Halo 2. Everyone had brute shots, and basically you all started spawning on top of your base, and you had to empty your clip out, just shoot it all over, and then after that you had to go and, you know, combat with, like, the blade on the back of it. And it was pretty cool, actually. It was an honour rule, of course, but it was pretty sweet.
Oh, yeah, well, most things
won!
And...
Screw you,
we lost. Oh, we're not very good at this, are we?
No, I think we should probably call it quits here.
We should indeed.
If anyone else wants to play it, the IP will be in the description below. It's pretty good. Check it out.
Ooh, let's end it on a fight. It's pretty fun. Just I think maybe it's too hardcore in the terms.
Yeah, maybe you have to take 2 hits or something like that.
Yeah.
If the XP was like a health bar and it like took like half your health off, that'd be good.
It's pretty hardcore, but also awesome if you can just sort of, if you can actually play it, which we can't.
So. Yeah.
I mean, because I can guess some people are pretty sweet at this game, can just and just catapult and destroy.
Yeah, I'm so bad at this. But yeah, if you want to check it out, the IP will be in the description below. That's pretty much it, really. Anything else to say, Jod? See you in the next video, guys.